Hello, everyone. Today, I want to talk to you about a critical aspect of fire safety, the importance of regular inspections, testing, and maintenance under NFPA 72, the National Fire Alarm and Signaling Code. So, what is NFPA 72? NFPA 72 sets the standard for the installation, performance, inspection, testing, and maintenance of fire alarm systems and emergency communication systems. It is designed to ensure that these systems operate effectively to protect lives and property in the event of a fire or other emergency. Let's take a closer look at how it impacts you. Why do regular inspections, testing, and maintenance matter? Regularly inspecting, testing, and maintaining fire alarm systems and emergency communication systems is crucial because they influence reliability. Fire alarm systems must be reliable at all times. Regular inspections and testing help identify and address any issues that could compromise the system's performance. Compliance. Adhering to NFPA 72 ensures compliance with local fire codes and regulations, which can prevent legal and financial penalties. Safety. The primary goal of NFPA 72 is to protect lives. Regular maintenance ensures that the system will function correctly in an emergency, providing early warning and allowing occupants to evacuate safely. And longevity. Proper maintenance extends the lifespan of fire alarm systems, reducing the need for costly replacements and repairs. Now let's review the key components of inspections and maintenance. Under NFPA 72, inspections, testing, and maintenance involve visual inspections. These regular visual inspections help identify obvious issues, such as damaged or obstructed devices. Functional testing. Testing ensures that all components, including detectors, alarms, and control panels, are working correctly. Sensitivity testing. This ensures that smoke detectors are calibrated correctly and will respond appropriately to smoke. Battery testing. Backup power supplies must be tested to ensure they can support the system during a power outage. And record keeping. Detailed records of all inspections, tests, and maintenance activities must be maintained to demonstrate compliance and track the system's condition over time. Lastly, but equally important, is the frequency of inspections and maintenance. NFPA 72 specifies the frequency of inspections and maintenance activities. Here are some examples. Semi-annually perform alarm panel battery load testing. Semi-annually test sprinkler water flow and valve supervisory devices. And annually do comprehensive testing of the entire system and all initiating devices, including sensitivity testing and battery load testing. You've been given a lot of information, and to summarize it all, regular inspections, testing, and maintenance under NFPA 72 are essential for ensuring the reliability, compliance, safety, and longevity of fire alarm systems. By adhering to these standards, you can protect lives and property, providing peace of mind for building occupants and owners alike. If you would like to learn more about NFPA 72, I encourage you to visit the NFPA website or consult with a fire safety professional. You can also contact Cintas if you have any questions regarding your fire alarm system or service. Thank you for watching and stay safe.